morning, Tahoma Elementary Cubs. Mrs. Ethier here with another episode of Music Monday. Bum, bum, bum. And today's going to be super fun because we almost have kind of a craft project going on today that also, of course, has to do with music as well. We're going to be making our own instruments. And there's lots of different options here. I'm going to show you three kind of different instruments that you can create on your own at home using lots and lots of different kinds of things. So the one I showed you first, this is my paper plate shaker. It's very cool. I want to show you how to make one of those. So obviously what you would need first is a paper plate, okay? It does not matter what size it is or what kind it is. This particular paper plate has more of like a dish inside, so it's not quite as flat. Doesn't make any difference. However, whatever you have at your house will be great. So job number one is to decorate your paper plate however you want it to be. Now, something to think about is that eventually you're going to be folding your paper plate in half. And so if you want to put something in the middle, it may get changed when you have to fold it up. It's kind of like a taco, right? So think about making your design more on the side. So I've added my cub paws, right? Because we're the Tahoma Elementary Cubs. I've got my blue and yellow. I've got my treble clefs here, and I'm going to add a couple of other really quick music notes so we know it's very musical here. Let's see. Hi-ya! Uh-oh, I'm bringing back Ninja Ethier. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Music notes. Hi-ya! Oh yeah, that's looking good. Okay, so your job first is to get it looking however you want it to be. Then to complete your instrument, you'll kind of fold it up like this. Notice it looks like a taco, right? Okay, you're gonna fill it up with something. Now here's where you get to be a little bit creative. There's lots of different things that you can put inside here to make noise, okay? In here, there's beans in there, so they're pretty big. They're gonna make a little bit more harsh sound. The bigger the material you put in there, the more harsh the sound's gonna be. I'm gonna fill mine up today with popcorn kernels, which a lot of us would have at home. But some other options would be things like rice. I'm gonna show you quinoa with another instrument that I'm making. You could put in little pebbles or rocks that you find outside. There's so many different options here. But I'm gonna use some popcorn kernels. So I'm gonna fold up like my little taco here. And I'm gonna add in some popcorn kernels. Whoa, look at that, they're all over the place. Now again, folks, it's totally up to you how much you want to put inside. It's going to affect the sound of your instrument. The more you put in there, the louder it's going to be, right? Okay. And also, the more it's going to move around inside, right? So I didn't put a ton in here. It's going to really, when I shake it, they're going to move around a lot and make a lot of extra sound, okay? So, I don't want them to fall out. Okay. So next step is I need to use a stapler. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Now this might be a part where you need to talk to mom or dad to have you to help you with this part, okay? But I'm going to staple. Okay, here comes Ninja Ethier. Ready? Hi-ya! Ready? Hi-ya! Now friends, you have to make sure that you really, really do a good job so that you don't get popcorn kernels or whatever material you used falling out of your instrument, right? Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Oh yeah, look at this. It's coming together, people. Boom, and boom, and one more for good measure. Ah, looks like a delicious taco, doesn't it? Let's see what it sounds like.
Ooh. Mom, it looks like mine.
It sure does, doesn't it, Aria? So, it makes some really big sound that way, okay? But again, depending on what you put inside there, it could really change the sound. Or maybe if you used a smaller plate, it might change the sound as well. Okay, so there's a really fun plate shaker. Okay, another really easy, simple option. A lot of us have plastic eggs around our house right now, right? And some of you, even in my classroom, I have little egg shakers, don't I? So sometimes I use shakers that are this shape. So I was gonna fill this egg shaker up with quinoa. Now, quinoa looks like this. It's these cute little things. It's kind of like rice. Okay, rice would be another really good option, or even sand if you have some. So I'm just going to dump some in here. So because this is a smaller material, it's going to make a little bit different sound. So let's see what kind of comes out of that. Ooh. Very, very different than our popcorn kernels, right? They make a lot harsher sound. This is going to be a lot smoother and softer, okay? Another thing a lot of us have around our house would be just a water bottle, which again, you could decorate any way you wanted to do. Uh-oh, should I be really tricky? Maybe. I think maybe I'll put in some quinoa. And then maybe some popcorn kernels too. Ooh. How would that change the sound? I don't know. We're going to find out. Hi-ya. Hi. Oh my gosh. Ninja Ethier is coming out today, people. I'm just going to go for it. It's going to make a big mess, but that's okay. Messes are all right. Let's see. And then should I add some popcorn kernels too? Why not? Hi-ya. Hi-ya. All right, now notice I don't have that much in here, but I think it'll work. Let's see, I'm gonna pop that cap on there and let's... It's an interesting sound, right? Because it has those smooth quinoa pieces, but then it also has the popcorn. Pretty cool sound. So, three different instruments that pretty much anybody can make at their house. Let's test them out again, ready? Ooh, very smooth. I like that sound a lot. We have our water bottle. And we have our paper plate. Ooh, that one makes a really big sound. Okay, I have a challenge for you. Take one of the instruments that you've made and see if you can keep the beat with me. Ready? Okay, now freeze. I'm gonna change my speed and see if you can keep up with me. Ready? Let's see. Huh. I'm changing again. Ready? Pretty good. I'd love to see pictures of some of the instruments that you come up with. So I hope you'll have a chance to try this out. Tahoma Elementary students, you have a wonderful week, and I'll see you next time for another episode of Music Monday. Bye-bye.